Hey guys, Ultimate WWE Legend here. Batista shoots down WWE return rumors. I could not believe it, but it's true. And this is where this is what happened. Details. As you probably saw, Batista posted a message to Twitter that alluded to his missing performing live and that something big was coming soon. Some people took that message to mean a wrestling return or MMA, but apparently that is not the case. In response to a fan saying that he had a pretentious for being cryptic, Batista posted the following on Twitter. Here's a cryptic message. I'm focused on movies now. No hashtag MMA anytime soon. No hashtag WWE plans either, but not opposed. Hopefully, hashtag my fans support me. So that's pretty decent. But yeah, he's just shutting down all the rumors. What can I say? I really would like to see a return, maybe feud with Brock Lesnar or a big superstar, a big opponent would be great to see. The rumors stated when Batista posted the following on Twitter over the weekend. For a rewarding long weekend, hashtag I miss the days when I could entertain you live and in person, but hashtag trust me, you're going to love what's coming. Oh my, unbelievable. Dave Batista is not, has shut down rumors to return. I really wanted him to return. As I said, I wanted him to feud with Brock Lesnar or maybe Triple H. Who knows, looks like he wants to feud with the big guys. Maybe Ryback. It just depends who and what if he returns. I really wanted him to return. Now I want you guys to give me your comments and your opinions. Did you want him to return to the WWE? Were you hyped when the rumors had it that he was going to return? And now that he shoots down all the rumors, what do you think about that? Give me your comments and your opinions. And don't forget to like and subscribe for all the new users. Whoever watches my videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And I'm going to be more consistent. Just had an operation, all this stuff. So I'm trying my best to be consistent with you guys just to keep my subscribers updated. Thanks for watching, and I thank all of you guys for this.